We got Miss B performing live. Indecent the Slab Master. We got a lot of cats. J Hurricane out of Stockton, out of Fremont. We got El Phaedra out of Newark.
Just
a lot of cats, man. Snoop's from Oakland, you know what I'm saying? TMH, I see y'all. And you know what I'm saying? It's going to be real live. I'm trying to put on an event for the people, man. We in the Tri-City area. I'm from Fremont originally.
Okay.
So there's really...
Fremont? In the house?
Yes, sir. All day.
What school you went to? I went to Walters.
I went to Washington High School.
Went junior high. I went to Walters. You know what
I said? I know where Walters at. I went to Centerville Junior High, bro.
We used to play baseball against y'all. Okay.
Small world.
I didn't play baseball. I played Fremont football, FFL, you know what I'm saying? 10-0 Eagles, 96.
We know you put together this event by the way. It's December 7th, which is a Friday.
Which is the event, which is the, what's it called?
Anniversary.
Anniversary.
Of Pearl Harbor.
Of Pearl Harbor, yep. So we only had to set that thing off right by... you know, showing love to the veterans and the loved ones who fought for this country. You feel me?
That's nice.
You got some tickets to give away?
I got tickets to give away. I got CDs to give away.
Oh, he said
how many pairs of tickets we got to give away, man?
We got a few pairs. However many you want, man.
Okay. Cool. You already here. We got the Black Report special up in here. He said we giving away tickets. And when is it and what is it so everybody can check the schedules? Go on your phone and see if you got anything lined up that day. What day?
It's Friday, December 7th. It's in Union City.
Union City. Slow down. Hold on. Okay. Let me just tell you a little bit about the Black Report. You got to remember, it's 12:47 in the morning.
Right, my bad.
A lot of them is riding down the freeway.
We drinking.
Moving slow.
Down the freeway, though.
So, you know what I'm saying?
You gotta
talk real slow so that they understand and they can hear you.
I respect
Feel me?
It.
Well, so tell them one more time.
It's Friday, December 7th.
December 7th.
That's a week from tonight.
Straight up.
It's in Union City, California.
Union City.
The address is 32611.
32611.
Alvarado Boulevard.
Alvarado Boulevard in Fremont.
And Union City.
Union City.
Between Fremont and Hayward.
Okay.
For my Tri-City folks. Y'all know where it's at.
Okay, and who's going to be there?
Again, we got Indecent the Slab Master. He's headlining. He's a producer from Vallejo.
Right.
He's worked with a lot of cats. He's going to come out with a lot of special acts. You know what I'm saying? I ain't going to ruin it. But, you know, we got McGruff Mudley, who did the graphics for the show.
Straight up.
He's hosting it. We got the DJ Kralos. He's from Fremont. We got J Hurricane, Snoops, Biggie the Kid, D. Varg and K. Jones, all acts from the Tri-City area, man. I'm trying to show love to my region, you know what I'm saying?
What's the Tri-City? So
Tri-City is the Fremont, Union City, Hayward, not necessarily like Oakland because...
What about Newark?
Newark most definitely.
You said Tri-City, that's three you just named?
The Tri-City region, my bad.
I'm just messing with you, bro.
It's all good, it's the Tri-City area.
Are you an artist yourself, or, you know, like...
Yes, ma'am, I'm an artist first at heart. I've been rapping for about 20 years.
Did you bring any music with you?
I brought a lot of music. I don't know if it's all appropriate, but you know what I'm saying?
We're going to have to catch you on the appropriate one.
Right.
Well, tell the people where they can hear your music at.
They can hear my music at signtomind.com.
Slow down again. You said what?
Signtomind.com. That's S-I-G-N, the number 2. MINE.com. And the website just put up recently. It's still got a lot of work, but it's a one-stop shop to download all my music, see all my videos, see all the Sign of Mine news and events. You know, I put up other artists' videos that I'm feeling, and just a network site all the way around. You know what I'm saying?
That's cool.
It's all good.
They're going to have to come out to Union City.
Come out, man.
December 7th.
It's all good.
Next week.
Show y'all a lot of love.
You know, it's an off week. It's an off week for the block. Yeah, we So we there. You know what I'm saying? Miss B on the stage.
I was going to be up in that thing already, but you know, we really up in that thing. The block report ain't got to be on air, so what?
Exactly. And you already know, Sauce the Boss already living the tri-quadra, whatever bro you want to call it. Tri-quadra, quinta, whatever we want to call it. Sextuplet. What's that called? Six?
Octomama.
Straight up, baby. I'm just messing with you because it's 12:50 in the morning. We ain't got
nothing.
It's
all good. But
hey, check it out. We got free tickets for y'all. 510-848-4425. You know what I'm saying? It's a block report party with my bruh. Miss B gonna be in the house. I'm gonna make sure Sauce the Boss and Big Mo in the house too. Yes. King Caution's gonna be in the house. Michaela McFly, you gonna be in the house?
I'm in there.
She said she in that thing. So
mine in there. The house. Brooks and JMG, Young Chop. I see y'all, boy. What's happening?
You know what I'm saying? So all these ghetto superstars is gonna be in the house. it's like the hood Michael Jackson. He's saying just stars, but I'm saying hood mean it's gonna get a higher level on the people that listen to the Black Report. You say hood, they're gonna be like, what? That's us. That's a Batman symbol for us. So, but bruh, 510-848-4425. But on some real stuff, we appreciate you for coming through.
Most definitely. You know what I'm saying? Y'all showing me love, man. I'm gonna come back whenever y'all want me out here. It's good.
Yeah, we gonna have to get your music, the appropriate songs.
I'm going to the studio
you know?
Tonight to make a radio hit tonight, so yeah. I can come out. You know what I'm saying?
So we can let the people hear you know. Put
and it ain't bad music, don't get me wrong. It ain't bad music at all. It's just like, you know, I want to make it more radio friendly so we don't have to have nothing to worry about. No beeps. You feel me? Turn it all the way up.
All the way up.
Yeah.
12:52 in the morning, Black Report Radio. We've been here with Brooks, you know what I'm saying? Shop coming up. Give me
all your info, man, before we get up out of here so they can keep up with Brooks and the show.
Signedofmind.com. You can follow me at Brooks Tatum on Twitter. You can follow El Phaedro at Twitter.
El Phaedro.
Yes, sir.
These are my artists. These are, you know what I'm saying? I got
I like that, though. El Phaedro.
El Phaedro.
That ain't El Pedro. That ain't El Phaedro.
It ain't Fredo either. Either, you know?
That sound like some town type stuff. Like, yo, that's El Pedro, but I'm El Phaedro.
You feel me?
And you are.
Straight up, man.
Yeah, man. But signedofmind.com, at Brooks Tatum, at JMG510. You can find us at Facebook, Signs of Mind. And that's it, man. I'm just trying to keep it pushing and stay positive and show everybody love. Who's showing me love? You feel me?
Hey, I know you're nervous, man, but you got
I'm drinking.
The white t-shirt. He just wiped his face more times than Mike Tyson walking out to the fight. Who's he gonna fight? Do we got some phone? Do we gotta call Kosh and his brothers to come help surround the building? You know what I'm saying? Do I have to get Michaela McFly?
Wait, I have to put you on blast, JR, right now. Because you always say, the people gotta remember, this ain't TV.
Exactly.
You know, but the people didn't know that. They didn't know that.
They don't see
you
me
just,
sweating.
You just
know that. They know now.
I'm talking about the Phaedro is putting it on TV. Look at the camera right there.
Oh, man. Got to put me on blast.
And you can't even fade El Phaedro.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. That's why he's El Phaedro. He's the Phaedro.
Yep.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yep.
Straight up.
Me and him got a mixtape out called Getting It In. I got copies for y'all. I got a gang of CDs just to pass out to everybody in the room. Just, you know what I'm saying, just to network and just let people know, you know, where I'm at.
Right.
Most definitely.
510-848-4425. If you want to come kick it with Miss B and El Phaedro and Brooks.
JMG.
Michaela McFly. King Kosh.
Young Chop.
The Minister Information. You know what I'm saying?
Black Report.
Black Report. Sauce the Boss. Big Mo. Who's absentee right now. But they going to be in the house. So, right on, Brooks, though.
Yeah, man.
It was a pleasure having you on the show. You know what I'm saying? We'll have to have you back. For real.
Most definitely.
Straight up.
Yeah, what's your name?
All right. Here we go.